Okay, guys, what's up? Welcome to our channel, Ranger and Ring. This is Ranger and I'm playing Elden Ring. Now, I have a couple of markers. I don't know if this is the path I can get to get here. And you might hear some hammering, so yeah, I'm sorry. I'm curious about this. It looks like, I don't know if there's something. Oh, but I wanted to check it out. I was actually there. Then there was an ash that it just disappeared on me. I didn't notice it. So as soon as I see it, ow! What the fuck? I'm trying to get the ash. Got it though. Take a cannon firing? Run, bitch. Wasn't expecting a cannon. Gonna kill this sucker first. Is this where I'm supposed to go, or is this another fort? Dead. I don't know if is this another entrance. I have no idea if I'm supposed to be here. This will continue to the story. I'm not gonna go ahead with it. I'm gonna stop here. I think that's a grace. Oh ho ho! Who is this dude? This is a boss! Hoo ho ho! Gold summon sign! Is this a player? I'm gonna try.
In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition. Thank you.
last one. Help me a lot. I'm not sure if it's an NPC or if they're like me, but it's the first time. I do have an Ash. I think I can kill him. I think it's him. Let me always confuse the fucking menu. I hate this starfish. Try these guys. To do 3 hits, but 2 is usually the same. This shield doesn't have any magic defense. Take note, my staff and my mace is +3. Not moving, so I'm gonna spam. Fuck, I missed. There's that item though. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's something I can use. Probably hear that shit. heroes. I summoned the wrong one. Let's go, doggies. I'm dead. The golden guy, so I'm gonna try summon him again. I just don't know if they get like a boost or something if you summon them. All right, give me a second. Are you looking for the switch?
Got it.
All right, just Rin and I are playing same time. I'm gonna summon you, bro. Here. Is he gonna follow me? He does follow. Summon these guys immediately. I'm gonna do one more. If I fail, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna keep an eye on him. getting staggered. One more. Limits of guarding. I think if you have bleed, you can do a lot of damage. I get the free hits. I think this is an AI, honestly. God dang it. I don't know. There's a summon. There's a guy I can summon. Rin's watching. There's a guy at the side. I think I can kill him. I'm just not being careful enough, and I don't think I have a shield. Dying on you. Wow, there's no way you can survive that kind of attack. There's just no way. I don't have the timing down. Container items. And I don't know if he is getting stronger because I'm summoning this guy. I mean, usually there's something like that. What's up, bro? If I can keep him alive long enough. fast. I want to kill him now. I'm right here. I gotta keep that guy alive. Damn, all the hammering. I mean, how long is that gonna take? This is friend required ahead. I wish there's someone here like a tank. Tankies friendly. Bad. I gotta keep him alive. I think his spells are stronger than mine. Actually, it is. They are stronger than mine. This is like Lady Butterfly all over again. The Prophet? Do I have anything I can use to inflict some kind of status? I have like Rod Priest. I wanna try. Let's try it. I didn't have my mace. If I had, oh god, if I had my mace equipped that time, I could have won. I'm not sure if the rod even took any effect. Yeah, I'm gonna remove you. Anything I can use? I don't know if it's worth it. Oh wait, I didn't. All right, I'm gonna go for it. I'm already here. Summon the guy. Jesus Christ. I wasted that flame grease. He is stronger, definitely. motherfucker. He just won't let you rest. He's like gonna do that huge combo twice in a row, then that's the only time he has an opening. I haven't even had a chance to use this yet. Oh, yeah, it's okay. Took 10 tries? If it wasn't for this guy, that guy right there. So if this dude is like an actual player that left his symbol here, thank you so fucking much. I wonder if I can leave my own symbol. I don't know. I just don't know if I leave my own symbol, if it's gonna be the same stats as what I have. It's not gonna be worth it. I mean, what am I even gonna get? Talisman pouch? I need 9,064. Are you kidding me? So in terms of using the ashes for the boss, it's not recommended you summon them immediately. It's better if you just summon them late game, or maybe if half the health of the boss. But again, whoever that dude is, thank you so much. Now, should I continue going here? I think the enemies are stronger than me. Intimidating fucking castle. I'm not gonna continue up there. I'm gonna end it here. So that is mentally exhausting. last time I had a fight like that was the monk in Sekiro. But yeah, if you ever watch my video, like, share, subscribe. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next one. Yeah, got him. Oh wait, I got a talisman pouch. Oh, I can equip one more. Oh, that'll work for knife users. But this is incantations, I think. Why not? I think I'm gonna get another one. I don't know, but yeah, again, thank you. Dude, getting smashed.